What is up? I know before, actually during evolution videos, I don't talk a lot, but I did want to actually talk about this just a little bit. We were now given an update, or have been given the update for season 2 of Gundam Evolution that's going to start on the 29th, right before the console release comes out. So they announced a new suit, they gave us a new map, for a certain mode, and then the console release, which is coming out the 29th, the 1st, somewhere in there. So, new suit for season 2, which is now called Mobius, will be New Gundam. I figured it was either going to be New Gundam or something from Gundam Wing, as there's nothing from Gundam Wing in the game yet. But New Gundam being the new suit does not surprise me very much. Really want to see what it plays like. They did show some videos of it, but I want to get my hands on it to see what it's like. Belt or looked like a lot of what Unicorn does with the shields for the fin funnels. It looks like it also can use the fin funnels to protect itself. Kind of want to know how far that's going to go. The new map we're getting, which is going to be for the destruction game mode, is the Colony Trading Post. And that will have like conveyor belts on there. They showed a little part where the Mathias was putting its turret on it and letting it go around. And I was like, oh, that's kind of dirty. And then it had like bulkheads that were popping up, where they were moving up and down during certain parts of the match, especially like when they were trying to plant the bomb. And it moved up. I was like, man, that Zaku was done dirty. But it's just for destruction. The Colony Trading Post is just for destruction. So we'll have to wait and see if they do anything else. Is it just that one map for each season? With season 2, there will be new rewards and stuff like that. So one of them they showed was the... Was it a high new Gundam color scheme for New Gundam, which actually looks pretty good. I'll have the link for the trailer for Mobius in the description, so if you haven't seen it yet, it'll be down there. But comes out next week, so see if anything. They're doing a lot of like suit adjustments and stuff like that too. So we'll see if anything gets broken, if anything gets fixed. I am okay with a lot of stuff, but I'm not a super hardcore, gotta be super high rank. I'm trying to have fun when I play this game. So, let's see. It's gonna be really interesting. Let me make sure I see this right, though. I don't think there's crossplay when it comes out, which, I mean, I'm gonna keep playing on PC. I don't think there's crossplay or cross progression, which is wild, but not wild at the same time. Because, I mean, you don't want to have all the people who've been playing on PC this entire time play with people who are playing on console. And how my connection get lost? And I'm right here. When I tell you that was the most random thing ever, that was the most random thing. Just kick me off. And I don't know why. But yeah, we'll have to see what happens when it comes out, what changes, what doesn't, how the battle pass actually looks. Are the rewards in it better than what they are now? Does progression still feel the same and stuff like that? So we'll find out in about a week and we'll go from there.
Thank you. imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Ready to intercept.
I'll wait for the enemy to come to me.
Thank you.
Taking heavy damage. Requesting repairs.
Get the pilot standing. Stat!
Providing support. vengeance will be mine.
The enemy is trying to disarm the Megacharge.
To the victors go the spoils.
Camaraderie. Just tell me where the next fight is.